Today, procrastination's got to be a double empty room.